Guard. It must mean the governor's in the manor. Let's go find out.